Officials in New Hampshire are reminding people do not paint turtles. Make their point. Fish and Game shared this picture of a snapping turtle in Campton with a bright orange shell. Officials believe people have good intentions to make it easier to see turtles when they're crossing the street. However, shells are living tissue. They can absorb paint toxins into their bloodstream, and paint can make the turtles also more visible to predators. Mm.